The Russian tycoon Alexander Lebedev, who owns Evening Standard and independent newspapers, has attacked a man during a TV program. The studio guests were discussing the threat of a new global economic crisis and how Russia could overcome it when Lebedev squared up to the businessman Sergei Polonsky. After an exchange of words, Lebedev threw some punches, forcing Polonsky off the stage. Security guards and presenters had to intervene to keep the two tycoons apart.